and my protege. I'm going to teach you every single move, yeah? Train you up, yeah? You know everything.
Okay.
Yeah?
Doesn't that make me like the Karate Kid and you're Mr. Miyagi?
Don't really like the sound of that. But they're coming, okay? Follow my lead, yeah? Do as I do. If done right, no can defend. No can defend.
What am I?
Just don't be yourself. Don't be yourself. Don't have anything to do with yourself.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Cheers.
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 Hi,
cheers. Time. Cheers. I'm having such a good time.
I know.
What is that? Wow. Push your back all over your face. You girls are so hot tonight. You're turning me on. You're turning me on. Say something. Turning me on.
I've got an erection.
I love these off the What did you put in that?
Well, hi, I'm Stephen Holt. I'm still Stephen Holt, and I'm still at the Toronto International Film Festival that they call TIFF. And how to be? We're going to find out how a young filmmaker from England ends up here at the Toronto Film Festival in a completely new category that's never been penetrated before by Europeans or even Americans. We have Oliver Irving with us, who this is his film, How to Be. Hey, Oliver.
Hello.
How are you? All right, now, what is this that you're in? And it's so exciting. And
it's called the TIFF Talent Lab.
The TIFF Talent Lab. I never heard of this before. Yeah.
It's been running for a while, I think.
Tell our viewers about it.
It's a kind of opportunity for up-and-coming filmmakers, and they get about 20 of us in a room, and they get all the... We have four governors, Stephen Woolley this year, Don McKellar, Hans McLean, and Olivier Assayas. And then...
Wow!
Yeah.
Wow, I know Don McKellar has been on the show, Olivier Assayas is the great French director, right?
Yeah.
Oh
yeah.
My God!
And Stephen Woolley's like in England, world over. But
and the third person was that you mentioned?
Alison McLean, she did films like... No, it was totally Crush.
Crush, okay.
I was
going to
say Clean, which is Oliver Assayas, but yeah.
Right, Crush. Right. And so and there's 20 of you?
About 20, yeah, I think so.
And what do they do with you guys?
Basically, we have these four governors that are there all the time, and they kind of look after us and help us and give talks and conversations and the rest. And then they bring lots of different filmmakers in that are here at the film festival to talk about their films and answer our questions and get in conversations with us and have lunch with us and go to dinner, and you know, it's all kind of quite nice and informal like that.
Wow,
yeah.
How cool is that?
Yeah. And so it was like, the very first person we had on the first day was Brian De Palma.
Wow.
Trying to think of other big famous people, you know, Ed Harris was there.
Who's been on the show, I guess.
Yeah, you know, we've got the director of City of God, Fernando. And we've got,
oh my God.
We've got so many, I forget, but so many, you know, great filmmakers there, so it's fun. You got Terrence Davies there, of course.
So Terrence Davies, I love Terrence. I have Time in the City, you told me to see that last
yeah.
night, and it was, I saw it, and it was great. I loved it. Do you want to talk a little bit about that film?
Talking about that film?
Well, it's Terrence.
Well, he was fantastic. He was really, really good. Lots of insight. It was very interesting.
What he had to say.
Yeah.
Terrence Davis is this older gay filmmaker, senior gay filmmaker from Liverpool, which is where my grandparents and my father were from.
Mm-hmm.
And I just thought when I saw Up Time in the City, thank God they left. This is a really bleak
It is
look.
Pretty bleak. It's certainly from his point of view.
Yes.
It's a very personal, specific look at Liverpool.
And I just thought, if I was in Liverpool, this would be me doing the narration, you know, and I would be as bitter and frightening as Terrence was with that great sonorous voice he had. So you get to interact with these people, and I guess you get to see all these movies too. And
That was the only film we saw, actually.
Oh.
But then we have our passes and things, so we can go along and see all the
Now,
films
you've got a very interesting pass here that I've never seen before, which is this one, which lets you ride free on the...
That's
tube?
Right. Yeah. Is that... travel all around, isn't it? Yeah.
That's really nice of them.
Yeah,
did they put you up here?
They put me up, yeah.
Where are you...
I was at the Comfort Inn Hotel.
Oh, okay.
Comfort Suites Hotel.
Yeah.
Something like that, yeah.
But it's okay, right. And you get to meet 20 other filmmakers.
About 20 other filmmakers, yeah. Yeah.
And you get to interact with them and...
Yeah.
And is this is a value because it's just...
I think the idea is that from the experience, one, you can get insight from all these different filmmakers, but then it's kind of, you feel kind of inspired and it gives you some kind of perspective on things, you know, from very different, you know, one minute we'll have like the Dardenne brothers.
Wow.
One minute you've got Ed Harris. And it's
oh
like,
my God, you've got everybody.
Yeah.
Everybody's here is talking
exactly,
to you. That's great.
Yeah. No, totally. So yeah, completely kind of differing points of view. So it's fantastic, really.
And now you made this film called How to Be, and you submitted it to, of all places, Slamdance.
That's right, yeah. Well, we submitted to Sundance, and then when you don't get into Sundance, we got into Slamdance.
Oh.
I said, okay, well, let's get out there.